Hi everybody, this is Carla with Cobweb Corner, and this is an update to a previous video I put out on how we're going to do 2023 market pre-orders. This is a little bit shorter, and I've also tried to make the form a little bit easier to understand. It's actually pretty easy. You're going to fill out this form and click submit, and then wait for me to send you an invoice via PayPal. And after you've paid the invoice, I will create an order under your account at Cobweb Corner, where you can view that and follow that. Then if you have additional items that you want to add to your market order, you can do that by filling out the form again with the new items, and I will add them to the order that's already created under your account at cobwebcorner.com. I will start to ship your orders as soon as I get back from market, which ends on March 5th, but it may take up to a week. So be patient, and if there's any problem with any of the items you order, I will communicate that to you right away. So basically, go through the form. Oh, and then the shipping is going to be a flat $4 regardless of how much you order. And if you place a total order of $50 or more, you'll get a $5 store credit once I ship your order, and any reward points that you get will also be applied to your order once it ships. In addition, the retail prices are shown below, but my standard slight discount pricing will be in effect, and you'll see that on your invoice. So the form is going to ask you for your email address, and it'll send you a copy of what you fill out on this form. It's going to ask you if you do have an account with Cobweb Corner, because that is required. And then it's going to ask you for your email address that's associated with your Cobweb Corner account, which I know might be different from the email you provided above. Then it's going to ask you, is this your first pre-order, or are you adding to an order that you've already placed? And if you're adding orders, only select the items you want to add. Are you in the United States? Because we are only shipping within the U.S. We're not doing pre-orders for anyone outside of the United States. Then you need to enter your full name and your phone number. And after that, you'll see the designers and the titles of the releases for market. And then you just click those items that you want added to your order. And then you're going to click the submit button. After you've clicked submit, you'll get a copy of what you did, and then I will see your order, and I will create that invoice for you, and you need to pay that right away. If it's not paid within 1 or 2 days, then your order will be canceled. So I hope that helped. It's really pretty simple. If you have any questions at all, contact me at Carla@cobwebcorner.com.